Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna do the 7 facts about me tag. But before that, I'm going to show you something cool, because today I managed to make this boxer into a iPhone case. Isn't that cool? Yes, that's right. Here it is. Ta-da! This is a big thing for me, because I was actually able to do something creative with my hands today. Isn't that awesome? You know, little proud of myself. So now, to the 7 facts. Number 1, I was born dead. I guess it was like pretty tight. I came out with my ass first, if you know what I mean. My mom says it's God that saves me, but I think the midwife had something to do with it as well. Number 2, I have 10 siblings and we all share the same mom and dad. Number 3, I am uncle of 20 kids. The last one was actually born last month. Number 4, I dropped out of high school when I was 16. Okay, I lost count. I have only awkward tattoos, like this one and this one. That's my favorite football team. I have never owned a video game in my whole life. I don't have a car license. Okay, before this gets more depressing, let's talk about something I can brag about. I have no education. I dropped out of high school when I was 17, but I worked in 4 different countries: Spain, Philippines, Finland, and Netherlands, plus Norway, of course. I've been in a TV show. It's like the Norwegian version of Glee. I know how to play the guitar, but I don't have a guitar right now. So if you're really nice to me, I will maybe play a song for you. I have a really hot girlfriend. Right now, I am unemployed, so I'm doing this instead. I don't have any kids in Thailand. I love food, especially food like pizza, pasta, pancakes, all the peas. My favorite TV show is Breaking Bad. I got ADHD. Makes sense, right? I have probably told you more than 7 facts now. I lost count way ago. So it's maybe a little too much information, but I count on that you will handle that perfectly. You guys love information, right? Thank you so much for watching. As you already know, I have a charity thing going on. If you want to know more about that, you can watch the previous video and I will explain everything about that. If you wanna watch more, just subscribe to my channel and I will get back to you, okay? I'm just really obsessed with this iPhone case. I'm just so proud of it.